If you're interested in marine biology, the underwater world, or anything environmental, this is where you start.
The future of conservation lies in our younger generation. The best thing that we can do is give them the tools that they need to help preserve, protect, and educate in the future.
Broadreach offers these really amazing programs all over the world. You can go to Fiji or South Africa or the Caribbean or Bali or all these really amazing places and develop your interests a little bit further. So whether it's marine mammals or coral reefs, there's really something within the Broadreach program that can fit your interests.
The students get the full spread of what it really means to be a marine biologist or a marine scientist in the field and what skills they might need in order to do that.
You're giving them the tools that they need to be able to go out and follow their dreams, but also to be able to really make a difference in the world with what they're interested in. Within a 5-hour span, I can give a lecture about shark biology and then take them 100 feet underwater and show them 7 different species of sharks. And the ocean is now going to be our classroom, and the coral reefs are going to be where our labs are held.
Broadreach gives you that practical nature of learning in a unique way I've never seen anywhere else before. From team leadership to learning new academics to actually putting that learning into the field. It is something that no other student will ever be able to experience anywhere else outside of Broadreach. This is the beginning of something special.
It's cool to learn about it in the classroom. Then when you go down and see it happening, you like have all the background information, you know what's going on, and you get to see it like in real life.
Ocean is kind of like space. It's been so unexplored. There's so many new species that like we haven't found yet, and just so many things we don't know about the ocean.
This trip really has made it possible for me to discover new things and how I want to spend the rest of my life.
I can see people that have actually used marine biology as their passion and they've gotten careers out of it, and I can talk to them and see what they've done and see what they're studying in college, and so I can plan my life out.
This trip has really solidified in my mind like I want to be a marine biologist.
We're taking away some really powerful lessons about ourselves and the oceans around us.
It changes you, it makes you better, it gives you a better view of life.
Just get out of your comfort zone for a little bit and then you'll see like the world is amazing and that you should be here.